Plugging a tire when you're in the industry is super frowned upon, because if it's done incorrectly, then it could be very dangerous.
It also destroys the inside of the tire, which is why some shops don't repair tires with plugs in them.
Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and not listening to me, because you're gonna do it anyway. So I might as well show you the right way to not do something, you know?